We have a show over here. Court jesters. At 3 o'clock.
No, let's keep moving.
You don't want to see
the court jester?
What?
There's parrots.
It could be good.
Let's go talk to the parrots.
In 10 minutes.
Come on, Julius. Let's
10
talk
minutes.
To the parrots.
And we can stop and have a drink, maybe.
Kettle.
Yes, they do. Not while they're on the perch. They're so dry, but it's a lot more fun. Nick, come. Come.
How many pounds of pressure would that be?
Somewhere around the neighborhood of about 2,400.
That's kind of finger.
2,400.
Now, what you may do, m'lady, is when I'm holding him on my arm here like this, you let your pet him over there. But if they're on the perches or on my shoulder, then not let it change your handle.
Are they all yours?
I'm all theirs. Ah. You don't own animals like this, they own you.
Four of them?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Show them your wings, hold them up.
Oh, wow.
What is the... What are they called?
These are scarlet macaws. That's a green-winged macaw and a military macaw. As I say, they'll be at the complimentary stage, just up that lane.
Oh my god.
At 3,000, so one flight performance, pardon me, middle class with daddy. Up that way. At 3:30 for the final performance of Foul Tales. Chipsy, show them one more time which way. And now it's time for us to get the flock out of here.
Whoa, we almost had it on videotape.
You missed it.
Oh!
Oh, shepherd's pie. Look, they got shepherd's pie.
Shepherd's pie
is so good.